Just making a really quick vid to let y'all know that if you have yet to unlock the Supreme Kai of Time as a playable character, any of her moves, or any of the artworks tied to that event, now is your chance to do so. And that's all I got for you folks tonight. See you guys later. Peace out.